In one of their first public appearances since going exclusive, Kim Kardashian and Odell Beckham Jr. showed up together at the Wynn in Las Vegas on Saturday. The pair was originally connected in September of last year, but according to a source who spoke with DailyMail.com on Friday, their connection dates back far further. The Baltimore Ravens led Kardashian through the lobby while donning black and white leggings and a matching leather jacket with star accents running down the sleeves. The founder of Schemes was decked out in a deep-necked backless top and bell-bottom leggings in dark brown. She accessorized with straight, down-turned hair and a black hat pulled low over her brow. For Sunday's Super Bowl, the two are in Vegas. ZYDN, Beckham Jr.'s one-year-old kid, and Lauren Wood, his previous girlfriend, parted ways last year. The new couple is getting serious, according to a second insider who spoke with US Weekly. Although they generally won't make their relationship extremely official just yet. Odell's character is much more private than Kardashian's, the insider claimed, characterizing Kim as more used to the spotlight and calling him more low-key. They are currently trying to figure out the next steps, the insider added. Entertainment Tonight was informed by another insider that things have been continuing to build up between Kim and Odell. They get along well and are fond of one another. Odell prefers to live in the background, and Kim is grateful. They have a great rapport and have been friends for a very long time. They just get along well, and he isn't interested in the limelight or attention.